So tell us, Ethan, who's Emma?
I think that's a pretty good question. Rice hunting?
There.
Ethan!
Okay? Listen, if he's bothering you, he can just call security. Or my dad, the DA.
Dude, you are such a loser.
And you are such a jerk.
Whatever, man. You're still coming in second. That was a nice move, though, sleeping with Sutton.
Yeah, you know what the truth is? You're not gonna get over Sutton. And I probably won't either.
Oh my God, you slept with my brother? That's why Ethan attacked him last night? When did this happen?
It was a long time ago.
Before you left for L.A.? Why didn't you tell me about this?
I asked you, point blank.
I don't know, I
found that photo and you told me that it was just some hiking trip. That Thayer was my brother, so he was like a brother to you.
No, okay, look, it's not her fault, okay? Things just got screwed up.
No, you are the reason he left, aren't you?
No, Matt.
You've been in love with Sutton since forever. Everyone knows that. She sleeps with you? Well, she's also apparently sleeping with Ethan?
Mads, I didn't. I swear.
Well, you lied to my face. What kind of a friend does that?
Okay, I think this is just a huge misunderstanding.
Whatever you say. What did you say to him?
Call a code.
Nothing. I swear.
Well, something you did obviously upset him.
Code blue, I see you. Code.
Why were you in his room anyway?
Mads, it's okay. We just need to stay calm, all right?
You should go.
Everything is falling apart. Of course I want to tell Mads everything, but I feel like I'm ruining Sutton's relationship with one of her best friends.
No, okay, Sutton never told Mads or Char that she had a twin, okay? If Mads is pissed about all the secrets, that's Sutton's fault, not yours.
I keep trying to call her, there's no answer. Now it's going straight to voicemail. I mean, I know she's pissed about Ethan, but...
Okay, when you need Sutton to tell you what to do?
I mean, really, Emma.
Alec was talking about me. Whatever Eduardo heard... If it was about us, or the switch, or our adoption...
Okay. I had no idea that my dad was wrapped up in all this.
I told Sutton that Ted and Alec knew Annie from Scottsdale. Char's mom told me that they both broke her heart, and they're the reason why she went to L.A.
So it can't be a coincidence that Ted adopted one of Annie's kids.
I know. Maybe he was helping Annie, or rescuing her. I mean, she seems like she was in trouble. I gotta go back in there and get Eduardo to talk.
Oh, hold on. Getting him to live is the first step.
You're right. It's so weird. I keep feeling like someone is watching me.
Okay, now you really are going crazy.
Hey, I got your 911. What happened? Why aren't you at the hospital?
Because your dad, he told us to leave.
Why did he do that?
Why are you asking him?
Mads, you're my best friend. I don't want things to be weird between us.
Then enough with the secrets. That's why I texted you. I need to know what happened with Eduardo. Because before he left, he said that it was dangerous, that it had nothing to do with me, or him, or that stupid photo of us kissing. Did it have something to do with my dad?
Come on, Sutton. You clearly know more than you're saying. We just want to know.
All right, fine. Forget it. Took her a year to tell us about Ethan. She never even mentioned the fact that she slept with my brother.
If we're lucky, maybe sometime freshman year in college, she'll tell us what this is all about.
Mads, wait.
No. Right now, I need my best friends around me, and I'm starting to realize that is not you.